2-1 in losers. So Churz is going to be playing against Mop Money. Dimension and Totally Butts are playing for 7th right now, and the winner fights against me, Dawson. But yeah. We got more melee. Just going right into it. No warmers or anything. Okay. Oh, wow. Escapes down, out there down really fast. That's definitely a good sign. A test, I say. See who's playing good. Yeah. Wow. Double up air. Starting Yoshi is really interesting, I think, in this matchup. But. Yeah. Oh, man. Ooh. I think Mop Money had the same problem, too. But it's, like, okay, though. I mean, you get him a little bit out, further out of crouch cancel percent. That nair is interesting. I don't know how he caught him with the up tilt. That was good. Oh, wow. Tries to bait out his chill drop, like, 3 times there. Slug will invite, though. Okay. Good escape from the top platform. Oh, we got the tech chasing. Wow, the blizzard to get more damage. And secure the grab. That was nice. Solid stuff from Slug. It cleans it up, too. That was really good. Okay. He should die, though, to pretty much any hit at this point. Oh, man. Spot dodge is after the forward air, too. Sion's defense is really on point, for sure. Yep. Oh, my God. The ice block actually sent him off stage. That's really weird. Ooh. Zion not biting for these forward airs, though, as Mott was. He's doing a lot of full hop drills to beat them. Oh, wow. What a shine. That was ridiculous. Just hard called out his drift. Ooh. Wow. I'm surprised Slug didn't throw out a shield or a move there. He just wave dashed back and didn't even do anything. Okay. Good crouch cancel grab. That should be it. Now Zion's, yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, wow. Nana actually saved him there. Good turnaround back here. Nana won't die yet. Okay, good. Nana's dead now. Never mind. She goes for Randall because she's a god. I don't think Zion knew that Randall was there. Oh, no. Can't do the downer there. It works if, like, the Fox isn't ready for it, but, like, it's pretty scary because you can just get crouch cancel up, smash your grab there. You're just dead. I know that as a puff, that's what I would just crouch cancel, grab, or forward smash there all the time. Thought we were seeing a Slug Fox. I don't know why. I thought that was happening. But either way, we got FD classic stage in the matchup. Probably a little bit less good without wobbling for sure. I think that's what I at least, I don't know. That's what I feel. Okay. Slug trying to wall out Zion, not really approach yet. The tech chasing, though, has been on point this tournament. Doesn't get the down throw down there in SCI that time. Ooh. Tries to read another angle to ledge, but Zion recognized that at the stage. Okay, nice shine spike. Wow, the back arrow, the B? Dang. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm playing Dimension, so. Unfortunately, you guys have no commentary. Sorry. Enjoy, though.
more than you.